Hello guys, what is up? It is Finn here, bringing you guys some more NHL 23 expansion franchise with the New Mexico Sphinx. Finally, I am playing a game this episode. That is right, we are going to be taking on Winnipeg in our first game of the season. I'm surprised it's not Seattle or Vegas, because I feel like I always take them on whenever, for the first game when I start an expansion franchise, I feel like it's always another expansion team. But it's going to be Winnipeg here. So here are the lines. My controller was turned off. Here are the lines that we are working with. I know you can't see these four guys because of the webcam, and I don't think I have a way. Not really. I guess I can do that real quick. But I got Joseph here, O'Reilly, Tarasenko. We got our first round pick. What was he? Third overall? Yeah. Tangrady. Kotkaniemi and Tom Wilson. And then we have over here, we got Killorn, Domi, Iafallo, White, McLeod, and Gaudreau. And then on defense, we have Liljegren, Gerard, Hanifin, Haig, and then we got Bean and Carlo. And then our goalies are Jari, who sucked in the preseason, and good old Ned. I think his name is pronounced Nedeljkovic. I don't know if that's correct. And I apologize if it's not. And then scratch, we have Fogel, Hedl. Oh, Hedl should definitely be playing. I did not real. I think he should be playing over McLeod. I just hope this won't ruin. Okay, good. Yeah, I think he should. He's younger. Top six. He's got the same potential, and he's an overall better. So I definitely think he should be playing. But yeah, we definitely killed it this offseason for sure. We have a very solid team. I'm glad we have Tarasenko and O'Reilly. We really could have put anybody up here. I want to put Tangrady Jose on the second line to help boost it a bit, because I will say it's tougher this year to do line combinations. It really is, it feels like. But anyway, with all that being said, let's go ahead and actually play our first game. Using the same sliders I did in my Flyers franchise, definitely be sure to check that out if you haven't already. Look at these unis. Oh, they're beautiful. I'm ready to go. Superstar difficulty as well, 5 minutes. And Flyers franchise, we did 6. I thought that was a little long, though. So I am going with 5 here. All right. Yes. Oh, I guess we're not going to have the presentation. That kind of sucks, but all right. I can't see anything. What happened? I cannot see anything. Who did not pay the power bill? Well, that's not good. I can't see anything. There's literally nothing. All right. Well, we gotta fix that. I don't want to do that though. Well, that kind of blows. I guess I'll do this. Luckily, I think I did save. So let me take care of that. I don't know what happened there. That was weird. I don't know if it had to do with the controller not being connected. I hope this isn't like a glitch. All right, that's probably a good thing that we can actually see the ice this time. Here's a look at the arena. All right, I'm liking it. Even though they're wearing jerseys that aren't really a color of the team, but, well, not really a, what do you call it? Domi, this isn't our first line. I must have had our second line as our the starting line, which is fine. I just hope Jari does a lot better than he did in that preseason game I played, because that dude couldn't stop anything. I wouldn't even say a beach ball. What's bigger than a beach ball? He couldn't stop that. But like those exercise balls. He couldn't stop one of those. But all right, we're on to the power play. My boy Belmar on the opposing team. All right, O'Reilly to Hanifin right here for the goal. Or not, just kidding. I love the gold helmets. O'Reilly! Oh! Probably could have done a little bit more with that, but it's fine. Hanifin. Oh, that's not good at all. That's really not good. And it's stopped by Jari. I hope he has a good season. I really do. But hey, we have great goaltenders in the minors. Get that over. Oh, loose. Oh, never mind. It's not. Hellbuck's got it. Sorry. All right. Comment down below. Those of you on Twitch, put in the chat who you guys think is going to be the leading scorer. Actually, put down who you think will be the leading scorer on the team and the biggest surprising player on the team. Whether he put up a lot of points, did really well. It could be a guy that's maybe in the minors that you think will end up getting called up, or a guy that's scratched. Biggest surprising player. Good try. Come on, Wilson. Ah. Keep that in. It's not going to stay in. Come on. Oh, my gosh. Dude was taking forever to get back on side. Good poke. O'Reilly, come on. We got to change the lines, though. Oh, never mind. No, we don't. Oh, he put it in his own net. What a first goal in history for this team. Wow. We won't forget that one. Jeez. I follow for biggest surprise. I like it. Tarasenko for scoring. I don't know who my... I'd probably go with Tarasenko, or... I feel like it could be like someone else. Sometimes there's other dudes that kind of surprise you. But we got interference on Domi. I was actually going to say, I wouldn't be surprised if Domi somehow puts up these big numbers. But we'll see. But yeah, I think Tarasenko for points and biggest surprising player. I don't know. We're on the penalty kill, by the way. Oh, he still has it. White. Oh, that was not good. Yeah, the one game I was playing was brutal. I mean, I couldn't get anything going. Oh, okay. Well, at least this is killing time. Oh, that's not good. Nice block. Oh, nice stop. I thought that was a goal, but I saw Jari get over there. Off the post. Looks like that was deflected. Hold that. We're gonna change the lines. And I think that's the end of the power play, too. First goal in franchise history, and it's Ryan O'Reilly. I don't know biggest surprise. I think the other guy on the first line, I forget who we put up there. Was it Joseph? Was that his name? I think he will. Oh my gosh, luckily Jari got back. Pass that out. Oh no, they're still on the power play. Whoops, nice. Good D. Clear it. There we go. We are even now. Big kid O'Reilly. Nope, never mind. Up. Don't go off. Nice, Domi. Haig over to Lilligren. Right into the chest of Hellbuck, and that'll be stopped. And get a whistle. Let's get the second line out here. Why not? 11 minutes left. You just got NHL 23. Nice. Enjoy. I'm recording this on Friday, but it'll be up Saturday. I have this. Oh, no. How did that not go in? Oh, my gosh. Look at this. Look at this. Yeah, that invisible wall there. Wow, that was close. Some close calls, that's for sure. Here's Wilson now with it. Here we go. Oh, good try. That was working a lot in Flyers franchise, though. No. Yeah. Here it is. Kokaniemi! 2-0. Sphinx. There it is. The unis look fantastic. Thank you, Parker. Yeah, I'm loving them. I think they look phenomenal. Absolutely loving them. Good stuff. Oh. I think a disappointing player, though, is going to be Bean. I think he might be a guy that doesn't quite live up to the potential. Oh, I didn't realize he had it. Try to get that up. That's not good. I think that was like our second breakaway we allowed this game, and it's luckily going to be stopped. There's Jose Tangrati, however it's pronounced. Thank you, Minihawk, for the sub on YouTube. Same to you, Sinless Snow. Welcome to the Dorsal fam. Happy to have you here. Oh, nice way to get over the good defense. Kalorn. Order I follow. I thought the ref was one of my players. I almost did something really stupid there. Who had that? Is it Lilligren? I don't know who that was down there. No, Lilligren's 37. I'm going to have to get used to everyone's numbers. Probably didn't need to do a saucer pass, but it's fine. Tarasenko's got it. He's got O'Reilly. Oh, no, he doesn't. Never mind. Well, he did. But pass wouldn't connect. Oh, okay. I thought Kalorin was getting that. Good poke. Don't allow a breakaway. That works. I kind of wanted to chop that in, but it didn't quite do that. Get the fourth line out here. Nice, bad pass. Don't be nice, please. They could have made that play. Come on. Big hit. All right. It's all good. What a game, though. Did you start Be A Pro yet? I have a goalie Be A Pro, yes. That was the first NHL video I got out. There's Joseph. This is the guy I said is going to be the biggest surprise. But I don't know if it's considered a surprise, considering he'll be on the first line. Was that last chance puck movement that he did there? Don't be a penalty. I thought that was maybe going to be interference. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Whoops. Up to Joseph. Don't be nice. Good. Great game, though. Here we go. Someone get on the other side or not. Oh. No one's on the other side. Kukaniemi. Oh. Thought I'd try it. All right. All good, though. All good. Great first period. 2-0. O'Reilly got a huge gift of a goal. And then Kukaniemi. Hope I'm saying his name right. I think we had him last year, too. What was our franchise last year? Wasn't the Dorsals. Who was our franchise last year? I can't remember. It wasn't the Golden Seals. Was it? Who was our team? No, it wasn't the Golden Seals. I can't remember who it was. Or maybe it was... No, Dorsals we did in 21, right? Come on, someone get open. Down to Domi. Look at this puck movement, and it's in. Max Domi. Cycle it, baby. Whalers. That's who we did last year. Thank you. I couldn't remember. We did the Hartford Whalers. Now I remember. What a goal, though. Damn. Good stuff. Thank you, though, everyone. Thank you, Frosty and Parker. Couldn't remember. Oh, just kidding. I think the year before that we did the Dorsals. Kalorn. I have like the smell that I'm smelling right now, and it's very nostalgic, and it's really pissing me off. And I don't know what it is, what I'm smelling, but it just hit me today, and it's really bothering me. I don't know if anyone else is having that right now, but... Oh, I didn't know where it was. I saw him fan on it twice. And it's like a smell, like every time I breathe in, I smell it. I don't know where it's coming from. I like how I smelled my pop filter to see. Yeah, the Quebec City dorsals, that's right. Not the Quebec, Quebec City. Oh, okay. Over! Oh! Just so you know, we're using Altito's sliders, and we are also using Superstar difficulty, and somehow it's 4-0. Or is it 3? 3 or 4? I can't remember 3. Sorry. Who do you guys think was the best expansion team we've ever done? The first Dorsals, and then we did the Nordiques. And then we did... Was that when we did the California Golden Seals? Oh, come on, O'Reilly. There we go. Just want to go. Oh, almost. Almost. I was trying to go 5-fold there. Was Golden Seals 20 then? I think so. Yeah, because we did the Dorsals, then the Nordiques, then the Golden Seals. And then I think we did the Dorsals again. And then we did the Whalers, and now the Sphinx. Oh, that was poor defense on my part. And the other guy was a little, looked a little lackadaisical too. But all right, 3-1, no worries. Belmar on the third line. I wonder what his overall is. I'd say like 80, 81 tops. But I'm thinking more of an 80, 79 maybe. Don't trip. Oh my gosh, maybe it's a little bit better. Wow, back to back, two unanswered goals. Belmar, all right. This year is the best, I think. Man, first game in and you're already thinking this is the best expansion. I like it. Here we go. Kotkaniemi. Kotkaniemi. Bean. Oh, rebound. Oh, no. He got over quick. Oh, blocked. Icing? No. Nice. Good pass. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Go for it. Oh, man. It was there off the pad. Tangrady with it. Up to White. Get that over. Oh, that was not how that was supposed to go. Heedle with the goal. Oh, didn't work the wraparound. Here it is. Just kidding. Haha. What's up, Cyril? How are you? Or Cyril? I probably botched it. I'm sorry. Oh, get it, Ninny. Look at those wheels. Board them. Just kidding. Don't board them. Pass that down. Jeez. Sorry. I didn't mean to pass that twice. Up to Domi. Did we get a single one-timer goal? I don't think we did. Oh, damn it. I tried to go back, but it didn't work. Yeah, that's not what I wanted to have happen. Good. Could have been very embarrassing and bad. More embarrassing, though. Shoot. Oh, blocked. And I slashed him. Damn it. All right. So, a lot of hockey left to play, though. So, this lead is far from safe, especially with the two unanswered goals. I probably shouldn't have chopped that. Good hit. Oh, He's got it. Pass it out. No. Okay. At least he got credit for not. Damn it. That was my fault. I shouldn't have passed that out. All right. 3-3. Three unanswered goals. Bad penalty. Bad goal. Bad defense. Bad pass out. Just a lot of things to not go right. Oh, here we go. Nice, O'Reilly! We finally answer back after three goals. His second goal of the game. There it is. Ryan O'Reilly. 4-3 is now our score. And Jari was playing well. And just kind of collapsed. Come on. Oh my gosh. I will say, I feel like this year the rebounds are really bad. Like, really bad. But luckily we made that stop, so that's good. But it did look like a big rebound possibility. Oh, where is it? Oh my gosh. Probably not going to get anything going here. 3 seconds left. And that is going to do it. 4 goals this period. And three. Or no, there was more than that. Was it 2-0? Yeah, 5 goals. 2 for us, 3 for Winnipeg. But we do have the lead 4-3. All right, we got some work to do. Only 12. Wow. Both goalies are not looking too good right now. But let's continue. And keep this going. Yeah, not a whole lot of shots, actually. When we were doing the Flyers franchise, there were a good amount of shots for both teams, I'm pretty sure. But hey, still a whole nother period left to go. Here we go. Oh, he didn't go on the other side of the net. Here we go, Domi. Oh. No one is able to get this for whatever reason. Oh, he went to the other. He went behind the net. Well, Legrand took Girard right at Hellebuck, though, but that will get a face-off. Oh, it's the third line that's out there, not the second. Which one are you most excited, the Sphinx or dorsal fin? Probably the Sphinx, just because it's a new team. You know what I mean? New players. That's probably what I'm most excited for. Here we go. Tarasenko! Oh! I don't know how I scored that. Did he even go backhand? I don't know how that went in, but I'll take it. All right. Good stuff. Tarasenko! Lockdown defense, yes. Except. Let's play some good D. We should probably go for that right now. O'Reilly going for the Hattie. Not going to get it there. Even though one of the goals were really... really, him. Because the other one was a gift. Alright, here we go. Good stop. Joseph. Up to Hannah Finn, but... oh, here we go. Well, thank you. Appreciate that. To O'Reilly for that. Oh, that was not a good pass. Hannah Finn, good try. O'Reilly... ooh, bad shot. Man, you would have thought we were on a freaking power play right now. Here it is. Oh, come on. Get open. Why are you on top of the defender? Oh, that was... yeah, I left that guy open. Oh. Good stop. We got to get this out. We really need to get that line off. It looks like they're already starting to get off good. All right, good stuff. Good stuff. Just about getting close to halfway through this period. Tangrady. No, it's not the best shot, but I was trying for a big rebound off his left pad for the guy that was on the other side. Oh, he's not alone. He would have been offside, I think. Nice stop by Jari. Up to Heedle. Oh, no. No one's coming after me. There we go. They show effort. Just the fourth, fourth line. Here we go. Over to White, and he's got it. Colin White. 6-3. Good Lord. Again, superstar difficulty. My goalie is, his first name's Tristan, right? Yeah, Jari. Penn's goalie. Wow. By the way, this is probably going to be the only thing that we stream today. Gonna be a short stream. Here we go, Bean. Wow, 6-3. Yeah, we scored a lot of goals in Flyers franchise. I'm glad I went to superstar, not all-star. That was not good. I thought Winnipeg was, like, pretty good. Actually, they might not. No, don't they have Hell? Yeah, Hellbuck's a great goalie. Oh, Moose! Oh, Hellbuck came out for it, though. Just figuring who to use. Hey, have fun with it. Your expansion team. Bean. Nope, nothing. Ooh, I thought we were getting that. They go on the attack through center. Pass broken up. Try to get this defense off, but I'm waiting. Expanded skill in the game today. It is on display here. Goals from everywhere and every oh, nice. And he regains control of the puck. The Jets take possession in the defensive end. And he takes the pass. Oh, no. Ah, that'll be an easy stop. Good. You go, Wilson. Over to Kotkaniemi. Oh, man. Yeah, the one-timers are definitely harder now. Definitely. Nice stop by Jari. We'll freeze that. We'll freeze it with 52 left. Yeah, we're going to wrap up the episode after this, but don't forget to comment your predictions down below. Like I said earlier, very interested to hear everyone's thoughts. Good stop. We'll go to White. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. He's not going to get this. Oh my gosh, jeez. That was not a good pass. Let's play the pass. There we go. Dump that in. Big hit. Nope. That's all right. 6 seconds left. Not too worried here. We'll block the shot, and that is going to do it. Probably not the best goaltending performance, but we still won this game. So that is going to do it. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoy. We might have to edit these guys' pads as well. But yeah, that's going to do it for the episode and the stream. Thank you all again for watching. Be sure to comment down below who you think will be the Look at that. The domino effect going. I love it. Don't forget to comment down below who you think will be the best player on the team and who you think will be the biggest surprising player on the team. Thank you all again for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.